Please, MD, tell the honorable members how you spend 536 million naira was given to you last year, 2019. Ha! Please tell us how you spend that money.
Honorable speaker, sir, my colleague here will give you answer to the question.
Will you keep quiet?
Sir.
Excuse me. Is this your colleague here under an oath?
No, sir.
He is not under an oath. Anyway, honorable speaker, sir.
Let me go to my files.
You know, I'm a bit tensed up now, so let me go to my files and this is money issue we are talking about. But I will give you the answer in due time.
Mr. Andy, for the last time, please.
You think they're wise?
Tell us how you spend 536 million naira in year 2019 and this year 2020. You promised to give a scholarship to 500 students on short beds. What is wrong with him?
Hey, take it easy now.
Must it be you? You want to strangle me? Sorry. I don't think that. I'm here trying to strangle me. Are you trying to take my death?
Someone is at my back massaging me, and they are here trying to strangle me. You want me to die before my death? Imagine, is it not ordinary fainting? I just collected small fainting, which I can faint, come back again, faint to come back again, and continue with the question. Something.
Will you keep quiet?
Something, you want to tear the mouth of a lion?
Sorry. This is just ordinary fainting.
Will you keep quiet?
I'm fainted already. When I come back again, I will answer the question. So allow me to faint, then I'll come back.
The money is too much. Then I faint, I come back. I can faint again, I come back. I will continue with the question. Madam, please continue with your massaging.
Sorry, sir.